CJ has it blocked by Thibault. He comes away with a pick. Solo right to the rim for the two-hand jam. Terrific anticipation.
He's made those plays at every level. High school, he did it in college for University of Washington. He did it for the Sixers, and now he's doing it for the Blazers.